promised you my arming cape. All I ask is you hear me out first. And you can blow Talos one to pieces if that's what you think is best. I don't think you'll do it. I know. Because I used to think we couldn't be trusted to play with fire without burning the house down. But you convinced me. You showed me anything was possible, even if the price was steep. That part of you is still in there.
We can make history, Morgan. Not those leeches on the Transtar board of directors, not Mom and Dad. You and I. Just like we planned. We got the data to confirm what you suspected. And Carl is broadcasting a neural signal. A secret message reaching to the stars. What I want to know is what is the message? And who is listening to it? I think you know. Ever since we first tested the Typhon neuromods, you've known. This fabrication plan is for the null wave device prototype, you can see. It will hijack the Carl signal and use it to deliver a massive shock to every Typhon organism at once. Take it.
But even the brightest minds need adequate rest.
And the army key, like I pro-
What? Morgan!
Thank you. Paramount Division now. Come as soon as you can.
Thank you.
Good evening, Talos. Mr. Tucker from HR would like to remind you that if your personal data has changed since the previous pay cycle, please contact him immediately. Mr. Tucker's office is on the second floor of the lobby.
target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
Morgan, you... This pod will work, but I do not know how to launch it. Let's resolve our conflict on Earth. In the fresh air, huh? With worms under our feet.
Microgravity detected.
Thank you.
Captain Talos. Dinner is served in the cafeteria.
Huh?
Dalton will deliver a supplemental seminar on neural connectomes in the lobby training center later this week. Sounds exciting. Space is limited, so reserve your seat by emailing Dr. Dalton.
You anticipated the kind of appeal Alex would make. Sibling bonds. History. You programmed me to refute him point by point. However, we can skip that. A Typhon the size of a skyscraper is currently eating Talos One for lunch. Ergo, Alex is wrong. Destroy the station. Just as you planned. The blast will take the monster down with it.